Greetings. I am Gresham Zidarm. And welcome to a new series for the channel. This is Slender the Arrival. The 10-year anniversary edition, I believe it is. So this is a game I had contemplated playing on the channel. And I honestly was about to get it before I'd noticed that this one was being released. So I figured I would play this and then play the original afterwards to get a feel for the origins of this game. But I think I should begin before I begin to ramble. So let us start. After an area hiker failed to report back into the park staff, rangers didn't. And a nurse bear may be roaming the park after several failed attempts. Bear was never. So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. Okay, gotta read fast, apparently. A bond that pulls us down paths not bargained. Find yourself alone as he casts out that bedeviling gaze. How far will it carry you? Oh, good lord, that incline. I personally would have backed up and probably parked parallel. Well, perpendicular, actually. Parallel to this, but perpendicular to the trail. What is my character holding? I mean, obviously it's a camera, but if you look, there's nothing in their hand. Okay, then. At the very least, I can see why we got out. Not exactly enough room. I wonder if a storm blew through recently. I must admit, it is quite gorgeous. Blue Isle Studios proudly presents. In association with Parsec Productions. Alex Tintor, Brendan Frank. Garrett Marks, Mark Hadley, Ashley Marie. I almost missed those. Need to pay attention. A little mesmerized by the environment. Kenneth Ma. Thompson Guyan, Michael Cuss. Those tracks. Troy Wagner, Tim Sutton, Joseph Delage. Connor McCarthy, Drew Van Dyke. Laura Marshall. Luis Sotero, Marcus Fulford, Nicole Valoy. Is it Valoy or Valois? Luis? I'm not sure. Joshua Prigg, Dave Didar. Barbara Sokolowski. Sokolowski? I'm not sure. Gorgeous environment. Okay, I can't open this, so I must not need to be over here. I must need to continue on. For sale, please contact Kate at 555-7273. Junior. I should keep an eye out. No flashlight yet. Flashlight, batteries, extra tapes, lighter, kerosene. Lock the house.
Zero new messages. One old message.
Hey Kate, it's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Take care.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Curious. No, it's just a fly. It needs a key? The lock is right there. Flashlight. Can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. Wish I'd turned to you sooner. I have no idea. You have no idea how I'll be once so behind me. I love you always, Kate. Hmm. too. I must have missed one. Calling last night. Two people having the same hallucination.
Take me out to the ball game, sung by Edward Meeker, Edison Record. Was baseball mad, had the fever and had it bad. Just Cyril for the hometown through every Sioux. Katie Blue. On a Saturday, her young beau called to see if she'd like to go to see a show. But Miss Kate said no. I'll tell you what you can do. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Curious. No mirrors. Or at least no working mirrors. The ambience just got... Oh, here's one. Okay. Forgot about me. So, no sign of anyone down here. What about up here? Key. What if that's for the back door? Well, no, it said Kate on it. Summer Stories. Huh. I must admit the ambience here is really well done. As soon as our character gets into view, it goes into a false mirror. Curious. Well, that's not sanitary. What is that? Interesting. Okay, then. I saw something. Since the back door is locked. Okay. Fearless fun. Riding a slide in a horror game. That was fun. I should probably find Kate. Okay. And who are you to tell me what to do? One you cannot comprehend. I believe you are underestimating who you are dealing with. Is that so? Oh, most certainly. Well, what is it I'm dealing with? I suppose introductions should be in order. I am Gresham Zedarm. And I am no mortal, like you are so used to hunting. Is that so? Or since suspected. Curious. What the? Forgive me for that, but the game crashed as you saw. He's not here this time. Of course not. Why would I be? You raise a fair point. You have no reason to be there, but I do see you there. Yes, I am always watching. You may try to be intimidating, but we both know. Well, I'm a bit more difficult. Pray for you. You might be, but I see no difference. So, who are you? My true name is impronounceable. You will not know. It sounds as if you were using an excuse to not tell me. And that is your choice. Will you find me? Or will you be lost like the others? Curious. I wonder. Where is it I'm being led to? Another one. Hmm. Curious. The burned house. What was that? He is mine. Please, why did this happen to us? No, just look, am I crazy? Curious. Construction site. Interesting. This should not be echoing this much, especially in such an open area. I think there's a sound bug. What is it I'm looking for? That way, perhaps? That looks like a trail. It is. This thing's trying to tell me something. Something is rousing up those birds and agitating them. That's not ominous in the slightest. Yes, let me just rip this board off the frickin'. I'll just take this, I guess. Yeah, that's about how I was feeling as well. Is that so? I'm curious to see how you live in such admittedly beautiful forests. What am I supposed to be doing? What is that? Pages. I feel this is a chase. Where if I'm not careful, I will die, and this is where I will start over again. This place looks important. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just a pass. Interesting. This atmosphere, tense and phenomenally done. I've already been there. What about this way? I've already been there. What about up there? There's a light. It might be important. Nope. Very intimidating. I approve. I'm afraid that is not your decision to make, now is it? I'm quite curious. What will you do? Okay, so I can't go back that way. But I can loop around. Where is it I have not gone yet? Thank you. goes this direction. There is something there. And over there as well. A tent. I'll bet there's something here. Curious. Ah, it's a dead end. I'll skirt around you. Most curious. I wonder if I can get all eight. One more. What will you do to stop me? I imagine you are going to become very aggressive now. Well, I'm good and lost now. This path might lead me there. No? Quite interesting. He is very good at teleportation. I applaud him. He plays on the fear aspect fairly well. Masterfully, one might even say. Quite well done. Hovers just beyond perception. It is a fascinating technique. Nope. I don't think so. I must admit I am greatly enjoying this chase. It appears my time may be coming to an end. A shame. It's a great shame. I am enjoying this game of cat and mouse. enjoy the way he just pops out of folds in your peripherals. It is magnificent. Now, my only question is, how do I get to there? Because it is quite clear that is where I am supposed to go. Ah! You finally got me. I applaud you. Ah, I see. Well played. Well played. You find this amusing? Oh, most certainly. The game of cat and mouse is always one to be enjoyed. Quite intriguing. Well, I do believe that shall call it for me. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below with any tips or advice you might have. I, for one, am greatly enjoying myself. Working alongside a true master of fear that I have not seen since the likes of my very self is most enjoyable. Feel free to leave a like and a comment down below with any tip. Well, actually, I believe I stated this already. Forgive me. My mind is wound up in that fantastic game we played. But either way, make sure to share the video around, as well as subscribing to the channel. And if you do subscribe to the channel, do ensure you ring the notification bell to be alerted to any future videos released. In the meantime, I will see you all in the next video. Now I am Gresham's at Arm, and I do hope you have a pleasant day.